The House passed a 2,000-page health care bill that cuts Medicare $400 billion, raises taxes on small business, killing jobs, and makes insurance you have cost more.
Dina Titus voted for this bill.
How can we leave our children and grandchildren with these huge budget deficits?
And I don't want the government choosing my doctor or telling me that I can't have the tests I need.
Congresswoman Titus, you've betrayed us by voting to cut $400 billion from Medicare.
Nevada seniors won't forget.